Hello, YouTube. Back with another one. Continuing more of the babes, Miss Barbra Streisand, the legend herself. Continuing the wet journey. And so the last song I reacted to was On Rainy Afternoons. And love that song. And so now the next song is After the Rain, I believe. Let me double check. It's yes, After the Rain. So super excited to continue. Like, so far the album, I have not disliked not one track. So I mean, so far, I know my Barbra fans out there have been telling me, like, compared to her other albums, this is not a quintessential Barbra album, but I've been enjoying it so far. And so for those who are new, make sure you check out my other Barbra reactions. And on top of that, if you like the video, make sure you like, comment, and also subscribe. And so without further ado, let's jump right on into it. Miss Barbra Streisand, After the Rain. Let's go. So before we get into the climactic of the song, I love the crescendo and the decrescendo of just the melody of how it's so quiet, and just how in the beginning of After We Love, We Bathe in the Glow. Like, that's such an intimate line. And then it just gets even more dramatic, and then it goes back to quiet. So it's like really like After the Rain, of just like rain sometimes can come crashing and then it just gets real quiet. So I love the fact that we got those dynamics and it still felt so serene at the same time.
Shower again. Hey.
Y'all already know, got to throw them 10s up, got to go on the playlist, and y'all know there ain't no bass work without them. So I want to say I probably will rank this number 4 out of my so far. It's either 3 or number 4, but I, like I said, I love just how, you know, Barbra just has a way to command her voice to go, to project so loud, and at the same measurement, be able to take it so quietly and serenely. But y'all down in the comments, y'all let me know how y'all feel about this song. I think this is probably one of the hidden jewels off of this album so far. So you guys let me know what you guys think, and I will see y'all for the next one.